Celebrity Insider. Big Girls Don't Cry. Tamar Braxton said she had to fight back the tears as she watched the apple of her eye start school. Indeed, Logan Herbert is all grown up and has started preschool. The diva shared a sweet video where she is hugging Logan on his first day in kindergarten. The former co-host of The Real said she fought back the tears and added, "I can't believe he's in kindergarten. My baby was so excited. I'm excited to have my house back and the cartoons aren't on every television. And I'm super proud of myself that I didn't cry this time." One fan replied, "Time does go fast, my new grandson looks so much like Logan, so handsome, have a blessed year in school, buddy. Congrats on not crying, it is tough to hold back those tears of joy." A second follower wrote, "Aw, at Tamar Braxton, he grew up so fast, question was Vince theirs for the first day of kindergarten? I think you and Vince should try marriage boot camp." At Itawanda Braxton told you she couldn't miss her son's first day of school, "Guessing you understand it now, that's motherhood right there." A third commenter stated, "Lies you cried in the car at Tamar Braxton, or at least when he wasn't looking." The haters, "You have a lot to say about people when there's not even one picture of you though? Like, I really don't understand how people are so bored with life, they have to come for a child. All in all, he is a very handsome little guy." Many wondered if Vincent Herbert was present during his son's first day of school. He has taken a low profile since the divorce was announced and has not addressed any of the allegations against him.